Benfica will be aiming to keep their 100% record in the 2020/21 Primera Division campaign intact when they take on Boavista at Estadio de Bisa Seculo Ipaxi on Monday evening. The Eagles are determined to regain the domestic title, and seeing that they missed out on a place in the Champions League group stages, there is no doubt the team's main goal is to lift the Primera Liga trophy. Benfica are high on confidence ahead of the trip to Porto, and it is no surprise bookies see them as favourites to win the match. Summer signing Luka Waldschmidt is pushing for a start after he came as a substitute in a 2-0 win over Belenenses. The hosts, on the other hand, made a slow start to the season, and seeing that they have yet to record a win in the new Primeira Liga campaign, we believe that there is a big value in betting on the title-chasing side. It is to be noted that Boavista midfielder Javi Garcia is banned through suspension. Prediction 1.